To remove the pressure plate, you will lower it between 5 and 6 on the indicator by using this knob, turning it counterclockwise. You then use both of your hands, grabbing both sides of the pressure plate, and slide it away from the knob, unhinging the hooks, lifting the tray towards the belt, and moving it towards the knob again. Going to the front of the machine, you will slide the tray out, unhinging these hooks from the bars.